In Queens, police have released this new video of this person who they say attacked a man with a metal pipe. This happened early in the morning back on February 13th along Roosevelt Avenue in Elmhurst. Authorities say a dispute sparked the violence. That victim was taken to the hospital for injuries to his head and body. If you do know this person, you are urged to contact Crime Stoppers.